Hey friends, this is Gaurish and welcome to the winning side. In today's Pro-Kabaddi action, we will be having a qualifier 2 match in which Patna will be playing against Bengal. Winner of this match will go on to play Gujarat in the final of this season, whereas loser of this match will of course go out of the competition. Patna is coming into this match on the back of two very good wins in their eliminator matches, whereas Bengal is coming into this match on the back of really bad defeat against Gujarat team in qualifier 1 match. Patna will be riding high, especially with their captain and star raider Pradeep Narwal in very good form, and therefore they will be my choice to win this match. Now coming to the team. In raiding department from Patna, we have a choice between Pradeep Narwal and Monu Goyar. I'm selecting Narwal in my team, that is Pradeep Narwal. From Bengal, Maninder Singh and Deepak Narwal are good choices. And there is also a chance that Jankun Lee will play in this match. But his performance in last few matches is not that good. Here I am taking risk with him by selecting him in my team. If you want, you can drop him and instead of him, you can go with Maninder Singh, who is a far better player compared to Jankun Lee. Especially his form in this season is far better to Jankun Lee. But due to credit issue, I could not able to fit him in my team. And for my third raider, I am going with Deepak Narwal from Bengal. In all-rounder category, Vijay from Patna is a very good option. So I'm going with him. Here Jawahar from Patna is also a good option, but he is more of a defender than the all-rounder, so I'm not selecting him in my team. From Bengal, Vinod Kumar Senior will play, and apart from him, Vikash has a chance to play in this match. In defense, from Bengal, Surjit Singh Senior, Ran Singh and Shrikant Tevatiya will start. So I am selecting Shrikant Tevatiya in my team. From Patna, Jaideep, Vishal Mane and Sachin Shingade will start. I am selecting Sachin Shingade in my team. So this is my team for this match. For my captain, I am going with Pradeep Narwal, and for my vice captain, I am going with Deepak Narwal. If you are going for a mega contest and want to take a risk, then Jankun Lee or Vijay, or if you select Monu Goyat in your team, or even Maninder Singh if you select him in your team, these all can be a good options for you as a vice captain. I will not suggest you to change your captain from Pradeep Narwal, as he is consistently outperforming everyone else and he has a chance to give you maximum points. In case if you don't want to select Jankun Lee in your team, as he is a very risky option for this match, then there is other combination that I will show you, in which I am going with Monu Goyat instead of Jankun Lee over here and dropping Vijay from my team and selecting Vikash in my team. But again, Vikash is also a risky option, but he is a low credit option that will allow you to select better players in other department, such as in defense. Now you can select someone like Surjit Singh Senior in your team, or even Vishal Mane instead of Sachin Shingade can be a player for you. So here I am going with Surjit Singh Senior, who is a captain of Bengal team. So this will be my alternate team for you. Now that you have few credit points to spare, so you can go for a different combinations in this team if you want to do that. Here also, I am going with Pradeep Narwal as a captain and Deepak Narwal as a vice captain. But in this team, Monu Goyat can also be a very good choice for you as a vice captain. But my primary team is this one. So this is my final team. Hey, and there is another thing I want to tell you, that this will be a second last match of this season. After this match, there will be a only final match. So there is a challenge for you, if you want to submit your teams for final match, as you will be knowing the final contestant after this match. So you can submit your teams in comment section below this video, and we can see after the final match who got a very good team or who able to assemble a very good team. So we will know that who is master at selecting a better team. It's up to you if you want to do that. And anyway, thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, then press that like button. If you don't like this video, then press that dislike button. If you have any queries or suggestions, then you can let us know that in comment section below. And you can share this video among your friends, family, and on your social networks. Thank you again for watching this video. Bye.